what's coming on, guys? Mr. Virus Venom here, and today I'm going to show you how to install the level up mod. So it's same again, Sky does it. It's very easy to do. The reason being, I got so many messages saying that they can't do this, they can't do that. So this is the simplified way. I'm going to start doing normal ways because this is sometimes unreliable. Not always, but so yeah, I'll leave a video in the description so you can go and have a look what you do with the mod. So this is the level up mod. So what it actually does is when you level up, you get XP, you actually get some armor, you get food, you get emeralds, so yeah, every time you level up, you get something new. So what you need to do is go to the link here, which is this one here, and then go down here to download here .exe. So I've done it already. So close that off. What you need to do now is not be playing Black Ops while you're doing this. Log in. Am I playing Black Ops or aren't I? That is the question. You didn't want to log in actually. What you want to do, you want to force update. So you want to force update because if you did install this DayZ mod, what I did yesterday, you will want to force update because it won't run with the FML? Fuck my life, yeah, FML. So once you've done force update, click done and it'll force update. I'm not going to bother, like I said yesterday, I've always got a, wherever you are, here we go. I've always got a Minecraft here, a fresh Minecraft. So all I do is when I want to force update, go into my Minecraft folder, delete it all, just right click on here, click copy and paste it into my .minecraft folder. And there's all my stuff. I've already got too many items on here, so I don't need to mess about doing that every time. Because I install so many mods, I take them off and then so on. Just keep an eye on your worlds. Keep an eye on your saves. If you want, just drag your saves out and put them somewhere safe. I'll leave that up a minute. Close that off. So what we need to do now is go where we downloaded it to, in your downloads. Click the level up mod. You can actually right click on it, click run as administrator, click install mod. Do you want to back it up? I'm going to click no because I've forced update. If you force update, you don't need to do it, obviously. You do if you've got a world that you want to save, but it's up to you. So yeah, click yes if you want, or no if you don't want. So once you've if you do click yes, when you want to take this mod off, if you've got a load of mods on and then it conflicts with it, just open this browser back up, this little thing here, click restore, and then click back to restore to the earlier point. You'll see what I mean when it's done. But you do need to click yes. You can't click no and then go back and expect it to be there, because it won't be there. So let me close them off. Let me open up Minecraft now. So yeah, it's a fairly decent mod. So it gives you a bit more than XP. You still get your XP, but when you do get XP, let me delete that. When you do get, let me go on a, actually I'll go on a super flat a minute. When you do get your XP, you still get your XP plus you get bonuses. So it's a decent mod. So what we need to do now is find, I'm still using this little clicky fucking thing down here. It's getting on my ticks now because I've got a Total Beats PX21s. I need to plug them in, my USB ports are packed in. I don't know what's up with them. They're not broken or they just stopped working. I've uninstalled them and reinstalled them, but yeah. It's just a case of, I'm not going to say my life, it's not that bad, but so that level 1, I don't know what that is. So level 2, actually it's different then. What's this guy doing? Big bogey face. Could that nearly kill me already? I'm sure they've souped them up. So yeah, just every level you go up, you get something new. You eventually get a dog, some blaze powder. See, it's fairly alright, it's not overpowered, it's not underpowered. So yeah, I can do this. There we go, I'll stop there. So yeah, you've got your dog. He's actually tame, so you can make him sit. So we've got a couple of gas tiers and stuff that's not too hard to get, but not overpowered, if you know what I mean. So you can't use much, you can use them emeralds, but you can't use that bit of powder to you. I don't think you can anyway. How do you make a magma cube thing? See, I'm losing track of all this Harry Potter stuff they're putting into game. I just prefer vanilla me, just bog standard alpha Minecraft, that's what I like playing. So yeah, this has been the Level Up mod. Thanks for watching, please rate, comment and subscribe. If you could leave a like, it'd be much appreciated. There's like 60, 70 people watching and no one liking it. I don't do it for me, I do this for you, to be honest. And if you don't want to like it, don't like it. So yeah, I don't need to do this, but I do it. And thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.